Spooky, scary skeletons and
shivers. Hi everybody, welcome to Checkmate. We are playing a scary game for Halloween. Tom's here.
Hi.
I don't wanna, but
I'm making
got a name. What's that warmth? No.
Just do your normal. Or whatever.
Pants hot shiz.
Shiz with three Z's?
It's
map seed. Oh, okay. Yeah. Do that.
Okay. What the fuck is that? I don't like this already.
939, endomorphic pack-based predators, which... Oh, okay, that's what we saw in the Mark Player compilation video. Remember that one time that you got freaked out?
My stomach's starting to tighten already. I don't do scary games.
Neither do I. But it's fun.
Fuck you.
We also have the lights off.
Yeah.
My pants are gone.
Blink. Blink. Can I just stay in here? Is this a room I can stay in? Alright. Fucking hell. Alright, let's see. It's Class D, numerical designation 9341. I need to remember that. I blinked.
Hey,
fuck.
They've got some work for you.
I don't do scary.
Do me a favor and step out of your cell. Just follow me. Oh, and by the way,
which one?
You're authorized to kill any disobedient test subjects, so don't try
stupid. So anybody not familiar with the SCP lore, D-class subjects are
attention,
prisoners,
doctor,
or yeah, like convicted prisoners on death row.
Line four.
How's it going?
Maybe it is. I don't remember. But they're like they're cannon fodder, pretty much.
With the punchable face? Of course I'm talking to you. Oh, I'm just a little
surprised. Am I talking?
No.
This is the first time you've ever spoken to me. Well, yeah.
No, I think I am.
I think you are. You actually have a voice. Look down. Do you have feet?
Nope. I have no body. I am a floating voice.
Ethereal being. Okay, that's cool.
Like seriously, I can already feel the panic rising.
Well, we're here. Just get in there and follow all the instructions, and you'll probably be fine.
Go. Blink first.
I don't wanna. God damn it.
Attention all Class D personnel.
Blink.
Please enter the containment chamber.
But...
Go in. They'll shoot you if you don't.
But Tom...
You might die anyway.
No.
Please approach SCP-173.
Can I make them do it?
They totally can.
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it. So please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173.
Okay. Maintain direct eye contact. Okay. Press F5 to save. Game saved. Just walk. You might die.
Experiencing multiple Keter and Euclid level containment breaches. Full site lockdown initiated.
Probably gonna die. You're most likely gonna die. You pushed the button, but nothing happened.
I realized! Tom!
Yeah.
This may not be a very long playthrough.
I know. I think as soon as you die, we're probably gonna cut it there.
My heart is racing.
Okay. Go away. No. Yeah.
Tom!
Yeah.
I don't like scary!
Okay. Probably close that door.
I don't do scary, Tom.
Oh, okay. You're probably gonna die now.
Why?
Because you're gonna blink. He's gonna be right there.
Oh, fucking no, 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 Tom, I don't do.
I know.
Tom.
Right. You blink again, he's gonna be in front of you again. Okay, no, don't open that door. Trust me on that.
Tom, I don't do.
I know. Okay. Now walk away from the door.
Tom. Where's the fucking... Fucking shit. Tom, I don't like this.
Okay. Yeah, no, this is like one of the scariest games ever.
At least I watched, like, a couple seconds of that Markiplier play, so I know that I can shut doors while they're behind me.
You know, if you wanted to end this episode now, you could probably just go up to the guy and just say, like, kill me now.
Probably could. What guy? Just the scary, spooky... I'm done! I can't do it! No! I can't! God!
Bye, everyone!
I'm leaving!
Happy Halloween!
No!
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these